This is TWiT.
Leo Laporte, the tech guy. 8888 Ask Leo, the phone number. Jennifer's on the line from Norco, California. Hi, Jennifer.
Hi.
Thanks for hanging on. What can I do for you?
Well, I'm an old lady, and I just moved here, and I don't want to pay for cable.
I don't blame you.
So, I bought an antenna.
Good.
An internal, because I can't install one on the outside.
Right.
And I don't get channels ABC, and I don't get... Is there any way to get things like Fox News on an antenna?
No, because that's a cable-only channel. So for that, you're going to need either a subscription or, in some cases, not all, and I don't know about Fox News. I think not on Fox News, but you can get other news channels on the Internet. News is one of those things that it's hard to get on the Internet. Do you have Internet service where you are?
Yes, I do.
Okay. So that might be a way to get at least some information. Let me just see if Fox News, if they have a... We call it, when you put TV on the Internet, we call that streaming.
I wondered what streaming meant.
That's what it means. So streaming means you're kind of broadcasting live. There's two ways to get stuff, you know, video from the Internet. One is to download it, which means you download the whole thing and then watch it. Or press a streaming button. Oh, yeah, Fox News does stream on their website, video.foxnews.com. So you need, there's a couple of ways you can do that. If you want it on your TV, it's a little more complicated. If you have a computer or a tablet, you can just use your browser and go to foxnews.com and you can watch it stream there. So you'll get all of the Fox News channel there. You can't get it over the air, though. So I'll give you, boy, a whole bunch of acronyms here. OTA stands for over the air, and that's when you use an antenna. Now, over the air TV is a great deal because it's free. It's how we used to watch TV. Remember that?
Yes, I
do. You get three channels.
Right. And,
that still works, although I'm not sure how much longer it will, but that still works. But nowadays, you need often an antenna that can support the frequencies TV's on. It's moved to different frequencies over the last few years because of digital. And so you might, I'll tell you what, there's a great website I'm going to send you to called TV Fool, TVFool.com. It can tell you, you enter in your zip code or your address, it could tell you where to aim your antenna and what you can expect to get, and even recommend what kinds of antennas to use.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So over the air is going to be the best deal. But for that, you're only going to get, you know, the locals, KTLA and stuff like that. You're not going to get any cable channels, which includes Fox News or CNN or ESPN, the sports channels. To get them without a cable subscription, you'll need to go, and here's another phrase, over the top. That's when you put a television station on the Internet. That's streaming on the Internet is over the top. So if you want an over the top, or sometimes they say OTA versus OTT versus OTA, if you want an over the top station, you can check to see what their requirements are. Something like HBO, for instance, will let you pay them directly $15 a month and you can use their app. Netflix, you pay $8 to $10 a month and you can use their app and you can watch movies. So
that's what they're called then. They're called
They're called over-the-top solutions because instead of using your cable or to watch TV, you're using the Internet to watch TV. But it's only those stations that do that. And one of the reasons they don't is because the cable companies still wield a lot of power in this country. And so Fox News, for instance, is reluctant to get them angry because they want them to offer it on the cable. So they often do not offer, you know, Internet-only versions of their stuff. Or maybe you pay extra. So I'm going to give you one more way that you could get all of this fairly inexpensively, and that's YouTube TV, which is tv.youtube.com. You have to pay, I think, $25 a month for it. but it will allow you to get it over the internet on a computer. Do you have a computer you can watch TV or a tablet you can watch TV on?
Yes.
Yeah. So that'll give you more choice. In fact, it also gives you the locals. So if you can't get the locals over the air on an antenna for free, you could pay a little bit to get it. There's several companies that do this. Sony does it with their Sony View network. Slingbox does it with Sling TV.
I was just going to ask you about Sling. I've been getting ads about that.
Sling TV is a over-the-top, right? That means it's on the internet, streaming solution that you pay a monthly fee for. And in some areas, like yours, you can get local television stations as well.
Okay.
And some of these may have senior discounts, so you should certainly inquire.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, as long as you have internet, fairly good internet, really, you can see almost everything. There's just a few live things like live sports, the Oscars, things like that are hard to get.
Well, thank you for speaking in my language.
Oh, I'm glad I did. I had to define some terms, though, right? Because they like to, I don't know why, but geeks like to leave us out with their acronyms and their fancy terms and all that stuff. And I mention it only so that when you hear streaming and things like that, you'll understand what they're talking about.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I'm very happy with YouTube TV. I think it's a very good deal. But I think Sling TV, if you're getting ads for that, that's another good one. They offer for a monthly fee, usually around $30 or $40 for Sling TV, I think. A lot of channels. But over the air is the best deal of all. You just, you know, it might take a little bit fancier antenna, maybe a powered antenna. Might take a little aiming. TVFool.com will help you with that. Sling, Hulu, Live TV, PlayStation View all have Fox News. Let me check my YouTube. TV.YouTube. I subscribe to that one. I like the user interface on that one. I find it very easy to use. Let me just see if I get Fox News on that one. I can't remember. I don't think I get CNN. Yes. Looks like all the Fox channels are on that. And then National Geographic and BBC, Fox News. So Fox News is on the YouTube TV as well. I like the interface on YouTube TV. You just hover it over the show and you actually see it playing, which is kind of cool. Really like that.